Five people are in the hospital after a crash on 40th at Pena. Aurora police responded to this crash around 2 this morning and say two cars were involved. They think one ran a red light and hit the other. Of the five taken to the hospital, we're told one has life-threatening injuries. Police had closed a portion of 40th to clear up the scene. They reopened it about 4 hours later around 6:30 this morning. Right.